Doing a special video here. I'm going to compare four different Paiste Sound Creation bell rides that I have. So in order, I've got a 1984 22-inch bell ride. It's probably the last one of the of the second generation. Then here we've also got a 1984 New Dimension bell ride. Focus my camera here. There we go. And moving along, we've got a 1987 New Dimension bell ride, 22. See that? There we go. And yes, that was signed by Nico McBrain, as he used this ride with Iron Maiden in the 80s. And then lastly here, got a 1988 24-inch bell ride. So let's see how they sound.